All right, everyone, welcome back. Episode 3, we're playing Star Wars The Old Republic. So if you watched the last episode here, I kind of got sidetracked, took on a whole bunch of extra missions here. So this one kind of sounds like we're being set up. We have to go and possibly help a imprisoned Jedi, help this guy escape. So we're going to play this mission. And we also have some main mission stuff to do. So let's keep going with this, see what happens, and see what kind of trouble we get into, all right? He is confused.
Calm down. You're right. I apologize. There's no passion. There's serenity.
Huh.
There's no chaos. There's harmony. The Jedi Code will guide me.
The Jedi Code will guide him.
If you want to help me escape, bring my belongings and my lightsaber and my comic. Before I was captured, the Sith chased me into the Tilma 2 by the Lord. I hid my belongings inside an urn to light my load.
Oh.
That's where you need to go.
Are you kidding me? Speak to Jedi Corian. Retrieve his belongings. Okay. How do you get one of those? Here we go. The Tomb of Tulak Horde. Okay.
I've studied this temple for years, slept on its stones, dreamed of its depths.
Okay.
I need assistance to solve its findings.
And you are?
I have nephews. For generations, my family has studied the tombs of Cornwall, traveling from one to the next to learn the history of the sea. This tomb is the final resting place of Tulak Horde. The tomb's maze was built to his precise specifications. But he built his maze to hold more than just his body. He built it to secure his greatest creation, his terrible machine, the Red Vengeance. Why are you telling me? Because I need you.
Ah, of course you need me. They always need me. How are you going to feel this?
Listen, anyone can activate the rage, but unless it receives its sacrifice, it will only sputter and die. The machine needs blood and hatred to become fully operational. If a Sith could slay the tomb's beast in its presence, their deaths would be easy. Find the machine within the tomb, work its mechanisms, and when at last it reveals to Tulak Horde's secrets, I beg of you.
All these people. Ooh, what do I get? Sure. Sure. I've reached level 10. So, I got the antechamber tablet. Get out of the way, Screecher. Here we are. So made some up room in our inventory. Collect the machine vault tablet. We got that. Here it is. The final tablet. So we got all three tablets. While we're around here, activate the red engine in the machine vault in the tomb. So where's the machine vault? So we gotta find that. So we wanna find the machine vault, and we also still have to find the urn. To that cord. Okay. So we're in the archives. You walk. Okay. There's the urn. The rest of his equipment is missing. It must have been looted by the locals. Oh no. So now I have to find his lightsaber and his data log. Found his comm link in the urn, but the rest of the equipment has been lost to scavengers. Hunt down the escaped slaves in the tomb and reclaim the rest of his equipment. Alright. Okay. What is this spinny thing here? This thing. How do I get up there? Oh, this is the machine. That's gotta be the red machine. How do we activate it? Activate the red machine in the vault. Okay. So got his data log. So now I just need his lightsaber. Okay. So there we go. I got his lightsaber. So I gotta bring him his lightsaber and activate the red machine. Activate the red engine in the machine vault. Let's find the machine vault. So I've gotta activate it with blood. Okay. To me, this looks like a red machine. Dark force energy channeling. And of course. Okay. So I just gotta kill all these guys. There's more. Okay, take that. I'm low health. Okay. I gotta activate right here. Okay, this is crazy. So we're activating the red machine. 12 seconds to get to safety. Well, that ain't gonna happen. of healing myself. I have nothing. Great. Well. Anyone can enter. Okay. Ah, yes. We should be doing this. Probably more than one person, but... Ah, it's pretty awesome. So there'll probably be one, two, three waves of bad guys here, I'm guessing, if they break down these walls. Okay. Okay. Gotta get these spitters way at the back here first. They keep hitting me from a distance. Okay. Died again. Maybe we're not quite ready to take on the machine here. Okay. Well, let's return back. I've got the Jedi stuff, and I gotta go to see Harkin. Okay, let's do that. Yes. I'll be fine. Yes, it's complete. So now return to Inquisitor Uranith. Tell her what I've done.
So the Jedi is preparing his escape.
Yes. Okay. Bye.
As it should be. Take these tokens as payment for your service. And know that no Jedi can threaten Korriban. Now go.
What did I get? What did I get? 30, yeah. Okay. Sweet. See what I have here for equipment now. 30, put them on. Yeah. And I thought I got something else here. 30, Ford belt. Yeah. 26, nope, don't want that. Cool. How's my guy looking? About the same. Okay, we did that mini task. Now let's go back Odyssey Overseer Harkin, who's everybody's favorite guy. Well, he's inside, though. He's inside. Going the wrong way. Okay, we're good. Back on track. I'll probably be the last guy to show up again. He's going to harass me about that. That's cool. And here we are. She likes me. Well, I'm honored because the other guy is a little bit of a jerk. Sweet. Okay, so let's go back to Harkin. Oh, guess what? I did lots of stuff. This guy has no appreciation. Let's just play our role for now with this guy. I'm sure we'll be more powerful than he is. And we'll come back. Alright. So we're going to call that here. Yes. Again, I'm still having a lot of fun playing this. If you want to watch more, you want to see me play more, then... definitely keep in tune with the channel. Thanks for watching, and you take care. Bye-bye.